What's up, everybody? This is Golden Ninja 70, and we are doing a rescue mission in Fallout 3. Our target to rescue is Riley's entire ranger team, which consists of four people. Oh shit, two communities! Die! Oh yes. You kind of missed. Y'all kind of missed a bunch of stuff because my stuff was down for a while, and I just got so into the game that I couldn't stop playing it. So I eventually got to a point where, after a few hours, I actually beat the entire main quest. So that was kind of missed, sadly enough. But I now got a whole bunch of better stuff than I did before. So hopefully that will all help with this mission. Well, it's not really a mission, it's a quest. Ow! Asshole! I don't have any more stim packs. Motherfucker. Alright, level 2. I gotta find a body on the second set of stairs. Oh my god! What did I just do? That was awesome! What the fuck? That was too great. Uh-oh. Oh, God, my vision is all fucky now in the game. It's all fucky. Oh, no, you're not gonna kill me. Although this plasma rifle is gonna break in a second. Okay, yep, here we go. There we go, got him. Okay. This should be the second staircase. Yep, second floor staircase. Wait, am I already on the roof? What the fuck? If I'm already on the roof, that's weird. If that's so, then this is gonna be a short ass video. Nope. Oh shit, I gotta get over there. Ow, ow. Okay. Never mind. Alright, Statesman Hotel. Fucking A. Sorry, just messing with my mic a little bit real quick. Doesn't feel like it's in the right spot. Oh, nope, can't sleep. Damn it. Okay, so where are these guys? If I can't sleep, they gotta be somewhere. Oh! No! Holy crap, that could have been very bad. Super Muty, no. The vision, it's so bad. Nice. Clear.
And ladies, boys and girls, prepare to be astounded, bedazzled, and otherwise. I'm three dogs.
Sleep time.
Master of ceremonies. Yes, time for the news. Okay, it seems the settlement of Grey Ditch has gone quiet. Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravan.
I don't know where I am.
And attempts to make
contact
have been made.
I mean, I know the building I'm in.
Silence.
Just don't really know 100% where I'm supposed to be going.
You may want to pop in and see what's what.
Nope, that's a wall.
Thanks for listening, children.
This is Three Dog. Ow!
And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here
for you.
And now, some music.
Fucker.
Each morning, a mission.
Where the fuck am I going? Oh. Durr. Oh. Nope. And three educated savages hung from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see. So bongo bongo bongo. Ow, you cunt. I mean, a lot of them look like they're already dead. Doesn't look like I gotta do much. You're dead. You're dead. Just die. Just die. You're no match for a Brotherhood Knight of the Lion's Pride. I have so much ammo, holy shit. I've bought like 90% of it though. Found the other 10%. Jesus! That's awful. Oh, here we go. Now I'm getting somewhere. Wait. That's some scary ass looking gun. Holy crap. So no matter how the cops here, I'll stay right here. Send my car. All car. Card. Send card. Hello, master. Obey your master. Master. Shit, I gotta reload again. Hey, look at that elevator. I can repair it. Dunk. Wow. Having my repair skill at 100% makes this so much easier. Oh, a computer. A computer. Currently 100% of seating available. Ouch. That ain't good. That ain't good, Chief. That ain't good. Die! There we go. Got him. Oh my god, I ripped him apart. Oops. Not what I meant to do. Sorry. Not sorry. Reese's. Sorry, not sorry. Reese's. I see somewhere where I can get a stem pack. Whoa. Yes, stem pack. Thank you. Red Roach meat, Salisbury steak, stem pack, vodka, Wimsky. Dog meat. Oh, dog meat. No, why? Rip dog meat. My boy dog meat. Rip. I don't know where I'm going. Now I have to be going up. I just went down. I gotta go back up. Yeah, there you go. No more games. Time to die. Yes, time for all of you fuckers to die. There we go. I do that just to make sure. God, I don't want to be here. Fuck you, Super Muties, you bitches. Shit. Whoa. Fuck you. What? There we go. That one didn't miss. Ow. Don't hit me. How dare you hit me? Ow. 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 That hurt. Leave me alone. Uh-oh, he's got a minigun. That's okay. I got one too. I also got this. Hopefully it's got a few more shots in it. Yes, it does have a few more shots in it. Excellent. It's gonna break. In a few more uses, it'll be broken. Do 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 do. You fuck yourself, buddy. You go fuck yourself. I'm not sure. Okay, here we go. I don't need to be sure. Because I'm there. Haha. I just don't have any health. Fuck. Locate Riley's Ranger. That was a quick load. Oof, they sound like they're kicking some serious ass up there. Running so slow. Run faster! Friendly.
Hey, you! Get your ass over here before you attract every...
Copy that. Why are these...
The name's Butcher. I'm the team medic. It's good to see a friendly face.
Gee, okay, you sound like so many other characters.
When are reinforcements coming? Hang on there. First, I need to know if Ryle...
She's fine.
That's... I would have proposed going back the way you came, but apparently it... So, the express... You're right. What we need is something to power the elevator motor up here and get the thing going. On the way up here, I'm pretty certain we passed a maintenance room. Inside... If you can get me its fission battery. All right. If any...
Wait, don't I have a fission battery already? I almost always have one. I guess not. Okay. Guess not. Happy thoughts.
Full of the capital wasteland, it is I, three.
Back so soon? Fantastic. As soon as
All right, so I found a battery. Here you go,
hey
Donovan.
There. Donovan, yes.
Damn.
Let me have that thing. Give me a few minutes.
All right, you got a few minutes. Online. You got a little bit of time, bud, but you don't got that much time. Let's get this shit done.
We got us a genuine rescue, eh? Hey, go.
Go. Go. Nice, we getting the fucking out. What? How? Shit. Oh, I got the shit back. Shit. Are you serious? One of the Rangers is dead? Are they that fucking weak? God damn. You're going down, asshole. Although, to be fair, I think I accidentally killed Donovan. So that's my bad. You know, I wish I could get some plasma pistols around here somewhere. Return to Riley at Riley's at Ranger Compound. Fuck, I haven't discovered that place yet. I've discovered 33 other places, just not Riley's Ranger. Alright, so I finally made it to the Ranger Station. Let's go inside and talk to Riley. Unlock security door. Thank you. Arigato. Hello, Riley. Oh, hello, Butcher.
You look like you've been through hell. You're a cocky little thing, aren't you?
Yep.
Well, as much as I want to hear all about it, can you tell me a full debrief on what happened out there with my men? Yeah.
Donovan
was a good man. Well,
at least the others made it.
I'm sure you're more interested in your... Losing a bit of the murk edge, eh? Don't get soft on me. Well, I've said it once, but I'll say it again. You have my thanks. So, for your reward, what'll it be? The Ranger battle armor or one of Brick's miniguns?
I'll go for the armor.
The armor it is.
Wear it with pride,
kid. Consider this place your home away.
Okay.
I guess that does it. See you around.
Okay. I've gained karma. And I would like to regain my fucking vision, please. That would be nice. Okay, battle armor. Bam. What? That protects me more than this? Weird. That looks so stupid. Very nice. Alright, back to Lion's Pride. Alright, well, you know what? That's gonna do it for this video. Hope you enjoyed this little short adventure. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed, please do. I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.